rope by the end of the evening. We have four fabulous families here tonight, brought to you at no expense, absolutely none. And we're going to get right on with the show, and we have surprises for you. The biggest surprise is that the booby prize tonight, the team that loses gets to reset for lunch tomorrow. Boo. Okay. Well, without further ado, or a don't, we would like to bring out our first family. If they come right out here after searching and selecting the Farrell family of Twin Barrel, Kentucky. Let's hear it for the Farrell family. Well, my goodness, it's great to have you here tonight. Tell me about, where is Twin Barrel?
Twin Barrel is in Kentucky.
In Kentucky. They're not too swift, folks, you know, but that's all right. That's right. Okay. Let's hear it for the shoes. Let's hear it for the shoes.
Hospital.
That's good. Hey! best answer, and you get to, now. You get to pick. All right? You have 5 seconds. The Bill Cosby Show.
Volleyball.
The answer is...
Ice hockey.
Ice hockey, good answer. Ice hockey, yeah. One more answer and you win. One more answer and you win. This will be 93 points if you answer it. One more answer. McTominay's. Okay, and the answer is?
Boxing.
If boxing is up there, they win the 97 points. The answer? Boxing! Oh. All right, the McFowl.
Okay.
You have a chance. Okay, one right answer. If you don't have it, McFowl will win.
Professional wrestling.
The answer is? Mama Farrell, how you doing?
Did
you
wear a gray moth
nightshirt? Well, it's all I could find. It was so cold out there.
Oh, was it cold?
Yes. You want to keep me warm?
No.
Okay, we're done.
Okay. Did I win?
Yes, you did. All right, let's shake hands. Okay, here we go. And the
question.
Okay. High school student surveyed. Who is your favorite? Who is your favorite female TV star? Okay. The answer is no help. Can you give me to
Linda Evans?
Okay, we have Linda Evans. Second answer, just a moment. If you can get the first one, you have the choice of passing or playing. Okay? You got an answer.
I have a team.
Your favorite female star? Joan Collins. Number three. Okay. You want to pass or play? Okay, you going to play? Okay. Farrell family's going to play. Now we've got three more favorite TV stars. Right here, there, Carol Farrell.
Victoria Principal.
Get up there. Up. A minute. Sorry. X, please. Okay. Daryl Farrell, we've got to get down to you here. Favorite female TV star.
Female,
TV star, woman type person, girl. Yeah, female, woman.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, you don't have it. Give me the old gong in a second. Got five. Farrell. Okay, Farrell Fawcett. Oh. Okay, that's two. One more, and the Pitt family has a chance to win the game. Favorite female TV star? Okay. Mick family, you have a chance now to win it with one answer anywhere on there. Favorite female TV star is
Cyndi Lauper.
Number four answer?
McBee.
Okay. We have McBee and Miss Carol.
Go, Carol.
Okay,
ready?
Name something that is carried in a wallet. Okay?
Money.
The number one answer? Money.
Lunch.
What? Is it a... Kids surprise you, huh? So gym and lunch, down at the bottom. Lunch wasn't even there. Okay, you've got four to answer. You get all these, and you'll be the winning team in the playoff. It's a tough one. Favorite school subject?
I know you ain't gonna believe this, but I think it's math and magic.
No. I believe that.
The answer, mathematics.
All right.
I know they didn't take it over by the marketing area. Okay. The next answer, favorite school subject.
Well, I'm going to go with a winning theme. I'm going to say science.
Ooh. The answer is science. Okay, two answers left. Okay, Carol. Is that a kick? Okay, there, Carol.
Come on, Carol.
Three, two,
English.
Ooh. English.
Okay.
Favorite school subject? Carol. Galloway Carol. Last answer, you get it right. Are they the winning team if they get this right?
Yeah!
Yay! Oh, it's a
lens cap is on.
Lens cap.
Wrong answer.
Wrong answer. Lens cap. Okay. Becky is walking right in front of me. Don't ever do that again, Becky. Okay. That was very nice. Okay, and we also have, bringing our tone down a little bit, the Blue Blood family of Bryn Mawr. Good evening. Good evening. Nice to see you. Boring. Okay, very nice. Lovely. And let me introduce, I'll be over here. You're going to get things livened up over here. We'll get the Blue Blood clan out of the way. All right, good evening. And how are you? What is your name?
Fine, thank you. Yes, Carl from Blue Blood.
Carl from Blue Blood.
Yes, this is Muffy, Buffy, Dexter, and Constance.
Muffy, Buffy, Dexter, and no Biff. Where's Biff? Couldn't bring him with you today.
He's out of the fire hydrant.
Out of the fire hydrant. Okay. And the teacher, you must work for a marvelous school district that would send you to Hawaii. That is just wonderful. Hawaii?
Yes, we do, Leonard. Yes, we do. Okay, now I want to let all my people introduce themselves.
Well, I sound like we're from Kentucky.
I'd like to say that we had a great time in Hawaii. Yeah! And that it was one of those, you know, those NEA tours that, you know, we went to all the islands. You know, 5 weeks for $189, including meals, and it was great, and we loved it, and we just want to go back to